month with this odor of urination.
Urinating on me. John was peeking around the corner. I walked in his room, put on wipes this and up to his face, and I said, you've been...
But he didn't admit it. So how, what do you mean? What do you mean that he doesn't deny it?
Well, when I say, John, you've been urinating on me for 8 years, he doesn't say, no, I...
You have him in your home if you're that scared of him. Sneak into the room, pee on her without waking her up, and sneak back in his room and pretend nothing happened.
What's this whole urination story?
She's saying that I urinated on her, and when I told her I didn't, she rubbed it in my face, the pajamas or whatever. And I just walked away.
Did you woke up soiled?
Yes. The other two nights that I did it, it was a lot more. And I had the nylon underwear where you can see the stains.
But you didn't save any of those?
No, because I didn't realize what was happening.
So you thought you were having an accident?
Right.
So the third night, you know for sure you didn't have an accident.
Positive. I said, I'm not doing that. He's never one time. And then, like...